In exercise of the power conferred by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, the President is pleased to appoint Sri Kollampally Vijayasen Reddy to be a judge of the High Court for the State of Telangana with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office. Honorable Governor of Telangana, as per GORT number 226, Law Department, dated 1/5/2015, delegated the power to Honorable Sri Justice Raghavendra Singh Chauhan, the Honorable Chief Justice of the High Court for the State of Telangana, to administer the court to Sri Kollampally Vijayasen Reddy, judge designate. With the permission of my Lord, the Honorable Chief Justice, I read out the governing order. In exercise of the powers conferred under Article 219 of the Constitution of India, the Governor of Telangana hereby appoints Honorable Sri Justice Raghavendra Singh Chauhan, Chief Justice of the High Court for the State of Telangana, as the person before whom Sri Kollampally Vijayasen Reddy, who has been appointed to be a judge of the High Court for the State of Telangana, shall make and subscribe an oath or affirmation according to the form set out for the purpose in the third schedule to the Constitution of India before he enters upon his office. With the permission of my Lord, the Honorable Chief Justice, I read out the warrant of appointment issued by Honorable President of India appointing Sri Kollampally Vijayasen Reddy to be a judge of High Court for the State of Telangana. By virtue of power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramanath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Kollampally Vijayasen Reddy to be a judge of High Court for the State of Telangana with effect from the day he assumes charge of his office, given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this first day of May in the year 2020, 11 Vaishakha, 1942 Saka, in the 71st year of the Republic of India, signed Ramanath Kovind, President of India. May now request my Lord, the Honorable Chief Justice, to administer the oath.
I, Kollampally Vijayasen Reddy, having been appointed in charge of the High Court, a judge of the High Court for the state of Telangana,
do swear in the name of God
that I will bear true faith and allegiance
to the Constitution of India,
as by law established,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully,
and to the best of my ability,
knowledge and judgment,
perform the duties of my office,
without fear or favor,
affection or ill will,
and that.
I will uphold the Constitution
and the laws.
I wish to point out the Honorable Chief Justice. I declare that this meeting is 7 days.